This is the body of Christ, the church of Christ. Para po ikaw ay maging bahagi ng katawan ni Kristo, dapat po ikaw ipanganak na muli. Unless a man is born again, he cannot enter the kingdom of God. Unless we are born of the Spirit, unless we accept Jesus as our Lord and Savior, you cannot just join the membership of the church. You have to be born into the kingdom of God. Kaya po, yun po ang malaking kaibahan. A church is not just an organization, it's a living organism. Not organization, but living organism, the body of Christ. And Jesus is the head of the body, the church.